I already broke two bank accounts and 10,000 miles from my car for this. It's safe to say I feel blessed as fuck. Blessed as fuck. Blessed. I've been slept on for like 3 years, so it's safe to say I feel rested up. Rested up. Even though I don't rest enough, I do supersets with this microphone, bitch. That's why I feel like the man on 10 whenever I go home. Like, what? Your girl come up in conversations about who the baddest is. Coming from a house in the dirt where the radish is, to a house in the fucking hills where the palace is. Ask my girl if I'm a real one, and she know that. And she telling girls all about the sex, like he broke that. Cause I put 7 in a box like a 3-4 stack. And I ate up in her box like a 4-4 stack. I wake up at 2 p.m. in the kitchen on my back. Drink some coffee, hit the gym, get to working on my back. Then I hit the studio and I bust a couple tracks. Head home and hit the gym, bring the cycle right back. I'm too real for this rap shit, I'm too real for this rap shit.